Hello, everyone. You find me here at an outpost, just storing up on stuff before I take to the seas on my boat, my little sloop, because I bought that this week. Here we have the Fallen Soul, and here is my pet. He has no name. We must give him a name. Don't know what to call him yet. But yes, I have my pet. Okay, so what I think I'm going to do today is, because I've been doing lots of mission-y things this week while I've been off stream, I think what I'll do is a bunch of Captain's Voyages, because I do like to dip into like sort of every bit of the game that I can. So let's go and have a look at what voyages are available. Hello. Nearly.
Sure.
Hey, Sue. Okay, we're gonna do a treasure hunt bundle. I've got 4 hours. I don't know if I'll do it in that, but let's go that. Drop a couple of grand on that.
Come back for a chat anytime.
Okay. So I've only done one captain's voyage, and it was all part of, you know, the bit that the game runs you through when you become a captain, when you, you know, first own your boat. Let's propose a quest. Captain's Voyages. Now, I had considered raising emissary on this one, but I've done a few bits of emissary, a couple of bits I did okay on. I didn't get sunk. I didn't even get attacked on those, and then the other. Most of the other ones I just got mercilessly attacked. So I think I'll just leave it for now. I know it increases it, you know, brilliantly, but you know, let's just crack on with this. So I'm looking for that island. Okay. This is the only bit I don't like about the game, is this, it's the shape matching game. You know, unless you know the islands like the back of your hand, you're not going to know it. And it does get a little frustrating. And now I've even forgotten what I'm looking for. Okay, sort of, right, okay. I'm not having much luck. Oh, where is this? Not that. Not that. Oh, come on. Come on. Come on, give me a clue, game. Oh, this is frustrating. Oh, okay. This is not working. Hang on. Okay, start up here and just go down. Oh, I do love this game, but like I said, there's just this bit that I hate. Nope. Oh, hang on. Ah, Fool's Lagoon. It's Fool's Lagoon. Got it. To say north, north, west. Okay. Let's get going to Fool's Lagoon. Oh, best tore myself up. So north, north, east, I said, didn't I? Okay. Let's get this going. Oh, hang on. My prox chat is on auto. Oh, no, no, don't want to leave the game. Settings. Back on toggle. Okay, I did say north northeast, so I'm going, why am I going southeast? What is that noise? Checking around the right way. No, it's north, 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 west, you idiot. You don't know, you're east from your west. Combination lock, Gilded Phoenix sales. Hello. I don't even know what that was for. But I'm liking these are the season pass sales. I'm liking those. So, sort of more northwest, I think. Hang on. Yeah, more to the west. So. Oh, because I'm going north now. God. Well, that's probably a good thing, because it... pointed me away from these rocks. This is kind of relaxing. Oh, gearing off. Let's just have a look where we're going. Oh no, more to the north. Why am I heading west? Still more to the north. Probably, it's probably pretty much north now, isn't it? I think it's over that way, yeah. Yeah, that island in front of me. Where is my bird? Where is the bird? He's supposed to be following me. Oh, don't. Oh no, the storm's coming. I hate that bloody thing. Oh, there's one time this week it caught me 3 times in an hour. So I'm gonna get on this island and off it pretty quickly then. Because the damn storm is coming this way. It is definitely coming this way. The wind's blowing it this way. Oh, these guys! Hate these guys. Oh no, I need to turn. Brilliant. I got rid of them. Chest. All the nice things in there. Okay, so where am I digging? Over here, I think. I hate the storm. I swear it zooms in on me. Oh, is it coming this way? Does it? I don't know. It definitely is coming this way. Okay, where's the other? Treasure. I'm amazed I wasn't attacked by skellies, because I'm so used to being attacked by skellies as soon as I pick up a, as soon as I make my first shovel slice. Learn to aim properly. Oh, come on. I'm just so bad at aiming at this thing. Oh no, there's more! Oh no! The storms are coming! Where's the other bit then? Here? Come on. Okay, let's get out of here. 20 dagger place. It's Castaway Isle, which is to the northeast. Let's go to Castaway Isle. And I think it's that one there. What was that ominous bell ringing and music sting? And where's my bird? Here, birdie, birdie. I'm sure he'll turn up in a minute. Oh, there's another ship over there. I don't know what emissary that is for. I should really look these things up. But please don't come over here. Oh, they're coming. What are you doing? Okay, I don't know what you're doing. But you appear to be sailing away. Did you say that? They're sailing away. Okay. Skelly! And that to the face. Okay. Somewhere vaguely in the middle next to rocks. Oh! Where are you? Oh, you! Ashen Keymaster. Have one of these. Take that to the face. Oh, got an Ashen Key, so... the Ashen Key go. Okay. Another one. Where are you? Looks like on the map it's here. That can't be. No, it's here. Oh! Ow! Hello to anybody watching. Hope you're enjoying. Oh! Oh! Whoa! Where? What? How? Die! Another one to be got, so let's pick these up and put them over here where I can harpoon them in a minute. Oh, I'm gonna have to look up what to do with this ashen key. Never had one before. Okay, so still have one more. Next to a red plant. Here? Where are you? Where'd you go? Die, skellies. Could really do with a rowing boat. Is there one around here somewhere? Oh, there's a skelly though. No rowing boats. They are very useful. Oh, did somebody? I'm not really interested in other people's bits at the moment. I hope I'm in harpoon range. Might not be. But we'll see. No, not in range. Dun, dun, dun. Nope. Can I hit that ashen key? Probably not from here. Oh, I'll just go and get it. Swimming, swimming. Die! Oh, I really should eat something. Where did I put that ashen key? I just put it down so I could... Where is it? Where did I put it? God damn it. Wait, what? It was here. Is it there? No, that's my core. I can hear. Oh, sorry, I didn't even know what it was anyway, and there's a. Oh, he's got a thing. Yeah, let's get away from him. I've accidentally blown myself up with that too many times. Okay, so we need another voyage. Okay. That's Snake Island. So that is basically south. Hello, buddy. You go there. Those islands there. Lovely. Watch out for the rocks. You wanna dance, buddy? About staying in control of the ship. on the middle island. Okay, let's go back around a bit. I'm bad at parking these things. Okay. And I know there's something shiny over there, but I got distracted by too many shiny things once during the week, and I just got bodied, basically, by other people. Oh, hello. Fruit crate. Yes, please. Put that there. And we'll have the gem. Thank you very much, gem. Let's run away and use the cannon. Hello. What are you doing? What are you doing with my bird? Gold pouch? Oh. Yeah. Okay, so now let's figure out where my treasure is. First one is over here. But we got some skellies. And I didn't reload my gun. Oh, but you have an ammo pouch. Thank you very much. Oh, you bastards! Other people suck. They just sent me on my way. And left my treasure. What? Hang on. That was weird. Thank you. they doing? I don't care, I'll just scuttle it and do something else. You can have this stuff. I'll just go somewhere else. Oh yeah, still need to go through the ferryman door. There's an outpost to the south. Okay. Outpost down to the south. Let's do something else. Oh, are there any forts around here? I like doing the forts. I'll just start heading towards the outpost and just... I think it's there, straight ahead. I'll just double check the map to see if there's any forts. Royal Crest Fortress. To the west. Let's go and kill some ghosts. it's over there. Our life at sea. Where is the bird? Oh, there you are. Oh, crap. Find the sweet spot to park as well. While also avoiding cannon fire. I think the sweet spot is over here anyway. Where I'm heading. And they'll stop with the cannon fire in a second anyway when I get too close. I crashed. Oh, hang on. What an idiot. I think because I was coming in too fast, I've now ended up in the wrong bloody position. Yay! Thank you. no ammo pouches? That's my Cosmo Core. I love the music in this place. Where are you? Come fight me in here. Come on. Damn it. No ammo. Oh, there we go. Where are you? Come on, ghosties. Pick up this gold while I'm here. Still somebody around then, because I haven't heard any bells. Oh! There you were. Sign of that key. I get you? No. Oh, Captain. Where did you go? In the face. Ow. Damn it. Oh well. Not much more to do. Doobie doobie doo. More food. Damn it. Damn it. Damn it, why am I missing? Oh. I know I'm not the greatest shot, but I'm better than this. Just out here, there. Oh, that's got a long reach on it. Why is he not firing? Ow! My gun isn't firing. Why is my gun not firing? Finally. Dum de dum de dum. Okay. Anything in there? No. Treasure. Oh, God, the bloody storm. I don't know. Don't come here, storm. Oh, not take a seat. I want the skull. thought it was a ticking clock, and I just remembered that I have a peg leg. So. Lots of milestones popping there. Captain's chest. Stop whispering to me, skull. Exotic silks. For God's sake. Thing that's everything from in here, isn't it? Oh, exotic silks again. So now, let's go around opening any lids I can find. Grab any gold pouches and see where the storeroom key is, if it's anywhere. Stuff in here. Yeah, nothing in there. There was stuff in there, but I got it. Nothing on the table. Nothing on that table. Oh. When are those? Storm, I don't want it. Oh, it's gonna be here and it's gonna rain and fill my ship with water. Yeah. Storeroom key. best go and start bailing out the bloody ship. And take some stuff on board at the same time. Here. the storm has mostly passed over, but it's still bloody raining because it takes ages for the rain to stop. At least I can see the bed now. Wrong side. On. Do I have to go and get that? What's that there? Piece of treasure, I think. Oh, it's a golden reliquary. I don't think I've got any more shinies apart from those ammo pouches. Okay, let's go to an outpost. What have we got nearby? Oh, dagger tooth, those to the southeast. Oh, come on, compass. So that's getting away from the storm. Brilliant. Let's get out of this storm. Buddy. You're not exactly dancing in time, bird. Check I'm going in the right way for the outpost. Oh yeah. Okay, let's see if I can actually park this properly. Oh, a bit premature there. No, it won't. I think this will work the way I've just done it. Now for the offloading. Yeah, didn't. Need to put the emissary flag up when when I've gone to do something. Oh, it didn't come down. Okay. I think I might go back to that fort as emissary. I mean, you'd have thought the captain's chest would be worth a bit more than that. Okay, Ashes of the Dawn goes to Merchant Alliance. Oh god, is a storm following me? Again? My reward for that. An eye patch in the Ravenwood costume. 3. Nice. Okay. I fancy fighting some skeletons, so I think I might take a mission involving skeletons. Build up some rep with the Order of the Souls. Because ultimately I am shooting for Pirate Legends, so need to have level 50 with three companies, so this should have gone to the bloody Merchants Alliance. Yeah. I'll keep the level 91. Legend of Cursed Bone title. End up in the water. Crying out loud, this is a merchant chest, you idiot. Take the crate. She'll take an empty crate. I don't think so. I don't really need a crate, a fireworks crate, so. Nice. Oh, I wish I'd picked up a treasure chest. Here, you take this skull. She could run while carrying something. So slow. Nearly there. Order of souls, order of souls. Come on, let's get this going. Skull, you idiot. yeah, I thought my renown went up. Maybe I'll get to the end of my end of the pass today. Who knows? Oh, Order of the Souls, you idiot. Come on. I know I've been playing less than a week, but I know that much. Okay, last piece of stuff. Yeah, I should buy their emissary license because it gives me more money in the long run.
Speak if you return.
And we'll go Emissary of Lost Souls. I ain't got a new costume, so let's go to my clothing trunk. I don't like the mask. I'll go with that. Where's my vanity? Let's put the patch on. Oh, title first, that's... Yeah, let's call me Keeper of a Glittering Horde. Those four last sighted on Crook's Hollow. Crook's Hollow, where... Oh, I've been there a few times and I can't remember where it is. Oh, it's there. Oh, is that a Reaper ship going straight to it? Skelly ship. Reapers, yeah, Reapers going straight to it. And they're turning, oh, up this way. No, no, they're not. They're going past it. Oh, they're coming up this way. They're not coming to me, are they? I doubt it, it's too far away. I mean, they're going away from there, so I'll just start heading south. I mean, would they have any reason for beef with me as the Order of the Souls? I doubt it. But you never know. They're going to the Force of the Damned, looks like. What's this? Oh, I died. Come on, let me in. If I lose my emissary status, I'm going to be very upset. Wow! Damn it. Ow! I've got no wood. Oh, what am I doing? What am I doing? I need to get fighting. I've got no... Where are they? Where is it? Where's the damage? I can't move. Oh, they're making me dance. See where I am. Oh, for fuck's sake. Oh, for... Come on! Where's the damage? crying out loud. Oh, damn it. I just want to move out of the way. Oh, I'm going to sink. I'm sinking. Oh, that pissed me off. Near any other outposts. I can go to Ancient Spire. Yeah, I'll go to Ancient Spire. South, southwest, and then get the emissary again and head on over to fight those skellies. I need to get better at sea battles. Beat my little birdie up, come on. This is David Luke at the map. The sovereign's on the right, and it's so I don't want to go there. Idiot. Okay, Order of Souls is here. Yep. Which direction am I meant to be going in? I think it might be east. West, northwest. See, no, that's Barnacle K. I think I'm heading towards there. If I come slightly to the west, So this is where my skelly targets are. Beach along this end, so yeah. Oh, it's just there. Where are you, boys? On your scurvy skeletons. Come out where I can see you. Are you down here in the cave? No. That would be a no. Where are you? Skellies! Hello! I'm on Crook's Hollow, aren't I? Skeletons. Well, you're not a skeleton, you're Wild Henry. Where are the skellies? Am I on the right island? Let's just go back and double check all this. Last sighted on Crook's Hollow. I'm on Crook's Hollow. Okay. Okay, these are some skeletons, but not named. Oh, for Pete's sake. I pressed the wrong button. I thought I pressed the block. Seems I've definitely woken some skellies. None of you have names, so I don't know. I don't think you're the ones I'm looking for. There you are. So they all drop some stuff. And there's a little rowing boat nearby. Oh, what's just... Oh, one of these things. I think that's all of the things now, isn't it? Oh, there's one there. Come on, little birdie. Ship is this way. Oh no, it's that way. I think I'll head back to the outpost now. Maybe not. Come on. You bastards. Right. Ancient Spire, so east southeast. Those skellies were hard. Okay, back to the outpost, sell these under the emissary flag, and then see which one of these we want to do. Got two messages in a bottle and a skeleton order. Oh, I should have gone to Crux. I should have stayed at Crux Hollow. Kraken. Oh, my ship is on fire. I'm on fire. Am I sinking? I am sinking. Oh. come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. I've got no things. Oh, it got me. Can I get out of this? Put me back on my ship. I don't know where I can't see. Sink. Yeah, I'm sinking. Shit. Let's take my top off. It's a bit warm now. Hate that. Hate the bloody Kraken. I beat one the other day. Yeah. Emissary status lost. And I lost, probably lost all the skulls as well. Yeah, all of them gone. Okay. North, northeast. Oh, the Kraken's still there. Let's go for this kraken. Have you just gone and reset? Did I just make it despawn? I think I just despawned it. Oh, we may have lost those skulls, but we got rep with the Order of Souls, so. In bowels of rock, the cavern campfire swallowed. Stand fast there with melody followed. No! Got him. Okay. Find the weathered pier in the bay, no turning back. When this is done, then read this map. Here we go. That was lucky. Find the dueling crabs on the southwest beach. If I remember right, 8 paces east by northeast. Unearth my goad, there you might. Southwest beach. This is basically the southwest beach, unless it means over there. So let's look for some dueling crabs. That's probably over there. Dueling crabs. Oh, is that coming this way? I can't tell which way the wind's blowing. Eight paces east by northeast. Back through the cavern to the other side of the island. Don't think the storm is coming this way, although it could be. I can't tell. No, the wind's going not this. Yeah, it's not going to bring the storm this way. Okay, message in a bottle. Borrowed of the Merchant Alliance, you are hereby requested to collect 3 crates in the name of Wild Henry from Crook's Hollow. Oh, he's on the other side of the island. So let's sail round there. Of the storm. gonna crash, gonna crash, gonna crash. Excuse me, Henry. Can't see a bloody thing. Plunder outpost. Maureen at plunder outpost. Trader Maureen at plunder outpost. Okay. Come and train a Maureen. So I can't find the ladder if I can't freaking see it. I want to see if you've got any gunpowder.
Are you up to this? Visit again, if you dare.
Maybe it's the arm person. Where's the supplies person?
You're right then. Take it easy.
this dude?
I can get you anything.
I don't want all that. More coming soon, my friend. This is the clothing shop.
Hello there.
Let's just have a look on the old Google, see what I get. Okay, I can't really do that. Now that I understand, it's the big red barrels. Okay, I've got 45 minutes left. So I'll go and grab the treasure I've got. Sell it to the gold hoarders. Okay. Is there anything? There's nothing quick on these, is there? Oh, I can get the esteemed hoarder shovel. New title has been added.
Tell her this, I've got gold for
you. Okay, let's have a look at what my title is. New title. Oh, gold magnate, I think, yeah. I don't think there's really much I can do in the next 45 minutes, and I'm getting a bit tired as well, so I'm going to leave it there for this week. Hopefully we'll do 4 hours next week. So thank you anyone that watched, thank you anyone watching back on VOD, and you can catch me tomorrow, which is Sunday the 17th. Not the 17th, Sunday the 19th, at 9 a.m. for a couple of hours I might even start at 8 and do 3 hours of Deliverers Mars. And hope we'll get to the bottom of the mystery. So, see you then, and take care of yourselves.